and gave him 10%. He was blessed, so we said everybody give 10%. I'm cool with that. But then when we start doing stuff outside of that, then there's issues, and now everybody's hurt by giving and don't want to give to the church at all. So you got the people that don't want to go, don't want to give, and they talk about the preachers because so many of them are raping the people of God. Blind. Wow. Riding, I'm sorry, I cannot drive a Mercedes knowing that my church, that the one that God put me to pastor of, all them people ain't got nothing, and some of them are walking and taking the bus. I can't do it. That's just me. I can't talk. I don't care if nobody don't like this message. There's rules to giving. I'm sorry. There's rules to it. I can't do it. I can't do it. Now, if I got a job, okay, that's different than me expecting. I'm on the salary of the church. Everybody on welfare. I don't do nothing but pastor. I don't have another job. It's different if I got another job. But I'm living off the church, and everybody up in there is on welfare and food stamps, and I'm driving a Benz that the church bought me.
Oh, my.
There's a problem.
Oh, my.
There's rules to giving.
Yeah.
Amen.
Wow. Maybe this should be about stewardship. Maybe. Maybe this message just got the wrong title.
Wow.
See, let me tell you, the first rule is this. Number one, each person should give what they have decided in their heart to give. Each person should give what they have decided in their heart to give. You think I made it up? Go to 2 Corinthians chapter 9, verse 7. It says, each man should give what he has decided in his heart to what?
Give.
Give.